terrific crew, Ed Malloy, David Guthrie, and Ben Taylor. Two consecutive losses in this series for the Brooklyn Nets. The game coming up in Philadelphia next week. Here comes LeVert with the drive and his speed, Reggie. He always uses to his advantage.
Don't be surprised. They're in man-to-man now, but I think they're going to go to a lot of that 2-3 zone we've seen throughout this series as Embiid knocks down his first jump shot.
Here's Embiid, who coming into this game in the two games he's played, 45 points in 45 minutes. Wow. And the other way, here comes Simmons. Pettit just picked up his first personal foul. Approaching eight to play, good screen, LeVert with a floater inside for Allen, who will hammer it down as he climbs the ladder.
What a...
With the bad calf, he was spinning inside. Allen comes up with it, shot clock at 10. Here comes LeVert. It's Simmons, poked away by Dudley. They've had a war of words, Simmons and Dudley. Russell, three, good!
Me the best accomplishment Boban has achieved in this series is his commitment to getting back in transition defense. This is a series that, because conditioning and rhythm are real concerns for him. He says biking's not the same on all things in practice.
Here comes LeVert.
And with a smaller lineup, this is when they need to attack.
Oh, he smelled the exploit right there of the defense of Marjanovic. Under 5 to go here in the first quarter. Harris trying to do it. Harris makes things a lot different. 8-18. They had lost 8 in a row. Boy, do they come back, stick with the plan. Back in the playoffs as Harris again drives inside for 2 and foul. The top 3-point shooter in the NBA this season. Graham will drive into Butler. Harris will save it. Stolen by Graham into Allen. Oh, what a great play by Brooklyn. Fakes the three, spins into the smaller Hollis Jefferson. That's no match. Oh, sets a screen for Dinwiddie. In the paint.
Got the switch. Now you got to attack.
Three. Good. What a shot by Dinwiddie.
Video edits after game three, a special session just on J.J. Redick's three-point shots.
Lodge thanks Embiid three. And that will go down. Joel Embiid. Oh, turnovers in the second quarter for Philly. Here comes Russell, the pump fake on Marjanovic. Five lead changes in this one so far. Under 6 to go. Here's a three by LeVert. Great close by Marjanovic. Played the CBA and the USBL. He was an assistant in Atlanta with the Knicks, and here he is. Part of this turnaround in Brooklyn, Tobias Harris will watch it roll in. Points, 2 rebounds, 3 assists. And Harris loses it. Allen cleans it up. Dudley, Allen, and a jam.
They lead by 2 because of those free throws.
LeVert and Dudley.
What a back pass.
Beautiful pass and cutting more is Harris when the three isn't going. He's been cutting for some baskets.
Veteran presence for the Sixers. Dudley, he's the lone guy along with Ed Davis, who's hurt and not playing for the Nets.
Scott three. Mike Scott puts that up and in. Here player out of UFBA. LeVert dancing on Simmons. And the Bolden was reaching in, coming for 2 and a foul.
Defensively holding Ben Simmons to only 4 points.
9-0 run, Simmons to the rack. Philadelphia up 2-1. There goes Allen coming off the weak side uncovered.
Everybody on their team needs to get more serious about defensive rebounding. And then more defense, pick and roll coverage. There's a lack of focus on what they're trying to do in the game plan.
That's what Dudley does.
Embiid got a hand on that ball. Here comes Simmons. 3-on-3 ahead. It goes Tobias Harris. Drives in. That's when Philadelphia.
And take that shot all day long from Embiid.
Good feed to Allen. Hit high that time by Embiid. And crashing again to the floor. My goodness. Dudley and Simmons into the stands. There goes Dudley. And Butler will soon follow. For one of the most important players for Philadelphia.
For Jarrett Dudley, as well as Dudley has played.
And Simmons on the way the other way. Tobias Harris, here comes Embiid into Jarrett Allen.
I think this is going to wake up Embiid.
Embiid lost it, saves it. Simmons gets 2, and Simmons is now in.
Got a bucket by Embiid, and now an assist by Embiid. The last 2 possessions here. For the Sixers.
Screen by Allen. 3-ball. D'Angelo Russell. missile.
I mean, the degree of difficulty there by D'Lo.
Look at that jam by Simmons. It's a story. Dinwiddie looking for Allen, who is held down by Simmons. Joe Harris is there, swatted away. Three in the corner. That is good. Spencer Dinwiddie. Tobias Harris triple. Rebound Scott. Pounding. Leans and puts it back up and in.
How good off the bench here for Brett Brown.
Swallowing move by Dinwiddie. How in the world? That was a Houdini. Tobias Harris trying to carve his way in. And does. Gets it. Hollis Jefferson was defending on the play in a foul. But can't get it to go on the twirler and picked up inside by Travion Graham. Dinwiddie, he's had a big three. Oh! That's a three! Ryan Hollis Jefferson to dive down low, and LeVert holding the ball here. They have positionless players for Brooklyn. A try. Caris LeVert. LeVert's got 19 points in 20 minutes. Hollis Jefferson. LeVert, he's had to work so hard. Here's a three. Good! What a series!
G have taken Travion Graham, all right. Any other initial?
Embiid inside to Simmons. And Simmons cut. Two empty possessions for Brooklyn. On the move, Ennis takes it up and down around Damari Carroll.
And another block shot for Embiid. Mismatch down low.
With Simmons, Embiid. Makes it look very easy. And they've got Ennis on the wing. And here comes Embiid, who's got a double-double, and Angela right there with his 23rd point.
On the opposite side, J.J. Redick is guarding one another. Both have struggled in game four.
And right over Embiid. It's a rebound with a shot and a three at the other end by D'Angelo Russell. After a flagrant foul by Embiid. Harris, Embiid in stride to the rack for two.
Now watch all the black jerseys as they come over him once he turns his back to Allen. Too slow.
Embiid gets it. Ben Simmons making a move on Joe Harris. And back up there with, look at Embiid! Like a runaway freight train, puts it down. 1 point game. And not led for 23 minutes. It's into Embiid. Bouncing off bodies up and down, and there it is. Philadelphia has got a lead of one.
Nice misdirection play right there to get Embiid rolling to the basket.
Good point. Screen by Allen. Here comes Dinwiddie. Goes right into Embiid, and they recapture the lead on the Brooklyn side.
And J.J. Redick for a wide open three.
Driving is Tobias Harris. Dinwiddie, the try. In, out, picked up by Allen, outside Russell, the fake. The three is up in time. What a shot by D'Angelo Russell. Philly leads this series 2-1. Simmons, a floater on the fly, gets his own miss. Out to Redick, three, good! J.J. Redick.
Dribble penetration, I would try to get that switch with Embiid.
Oh, fingertips of Russell on the inbound by Dinwiddie. Here comes Tobias Harris, works around D'Angelo Russell. Outside Embiid. And it was picked off. It may have been deflected. LeVert's got the ball. D'Angelo Russell. Brooklyn down by one. Russell into Harris for the lead. Tobias Harris into Embiid. A lot of traffic. Corner three. Scott Card. Simmons on him. High school teammates. Now a screen by Harris. Inside Allen. Lot of traffic. Ball knocked away. Taken by Simmons. Philadelphia's got it. Tobias Harris has it. 4.8 to go. Harris has 23 points. From the line, 3 of 5, 4 of 6.
No timeouts.
This is their largest lead today. 4. Dinwiddie. His three is away, no good. Philadelphia goes up in this series 3-1.